Let us pray to our gracious and loving God, Heavenly Father, and Eternal King, Creator of heaven and earth. You are the King of kings and Lord of lords. You are the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Your greatness and faithfulness knows no bounds, and I am grateful for your grace, mercies, and love. Lord, I thank you that your mercies are new every morning, reminding me of the everlasting love that you have for me. Today and every day, I claim the promises of Psalm 121 over my life. I declare that I will walk in confidence, knowing that you guard my steps and watch over my path. Lord, I acknowledge that you are my very present help in times of trouble, and you are my keeper. I thank you, Lord, that you are my shield and buckler, watching over me day and night, protecting me in my going out and coming in, and delivering me from all evil. I thank you for your divine shade, as you protect me from what is seen and unseen. In the name of Jesus, I rebuke every challenge I face, knowing that you, Lord, are bigger than my problems. I declare victory over all negative circumstances, breakthroughs in every challenge, and blessings in every setback. Lord, I thank you that you turn all things for good for those who love and serve you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I stand against every plan of the enemy to hinder me from the path you've set before me. I rebuke any spirit of fear, doubt, anxiety, or confusion that tries to take root in my heart, because you have not given me a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. Father, I lift up my loved ones before you. May they draw closer to you and come to experience your truth, love, and grace. Lord, I ask that you show them mercy, guide them, and protect them in their journeys. Father, as I say this prayer, together with everyone listening, I am thankful for each soul listening right now, and I pray that each person is being touched by your loving presence. I pray that for those who have burdens, every burden is being lifted right now. May those whose minds and hearts are troubled find rest and peace in you. May you comfort us through your Holy Spirit. For those who are hurting and those being attacked by sickness or the symptoms of sickness, may your healing anointing flow through their entire being. Let the power of this collective faith among us create waves of blessings, peace, and positive transformations in lives near and far. Lord, I place all my concerns, dreams, and desires into your capable hands. Let your will be done in my life. Thank you, Lord, for hearing and answering my prayer. In the name of Jesus, I pray, amen. If you were blessed by this message, type the word amen in the comment section below. I declare that all the blessings of this prayer are now upon you, in the name of Jesus. You can help us to reach more persons and spread the gospel. You can do this by sharing the video with a friend or family member who you know needs the blessing of this prayer, and by clicking the like button. Also remember to subscribe to the channel.